Welcome to Gravelone Tosse for the start of the 19th stage. There are 3 days left on the tour, and this, the penultimate day in the mountains, is the second longest stage. 236 kilometres in all, with a serious business beginning 86 kilometres from the finish. Of course, climber points are earned at La Serra, but they are truly deserved on the three climbs within the Aosta Valley. First up is the Saint-Barthélemy, which rises for 20 kilometres at an average of 5.6%. Then the Col Saint-Pantaleon is a mere 16.5 kilometres, but it's a steeper 7.2%. Last up is the ascent to 2,001 metres for a summit finish in Cervinia. The road from Ante Saint-André is 19.2 kilometres long, but it averages out at 5%. A day that deserves a sandwich of cold cut tetoun and brossa cheese.
The lead rider is now more than 2 minutes ahead of the peloton. The current pace is a bit too docile for some riders who are looking to create a breakaway.
Attack by Bardet.
The pack is slowly whittling away the lead. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. There's an attack in the group at the front. There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. As they go over the top, the riders breathe a sigh of relief and hope to recover a bit on the way down. We're halfway to the finish line. The team leaders should be coming more and more to the fore. they really are moving. The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. This climb features some dreadful percentages. We're into the last third of the race. We'll soon know the final outcome. The pace is so high that a few riders are going to be very sore at the end of the day. The breakaway has got more than a good lead. The pack is going to have to react. The pack is still losing ground to the breakaway. The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks.
Bardet's off.
The interval is still growing. The riders are in a portion above 10%. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. So it's noses downhill, which will allow the riders to catch their breath. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks.
Attack by Bardet.
They really are moving. The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. We're now into the last 20 kilometers with the leader still 5 minutes ahead. He can go right through it to the line to conclude a brilliant solo effort. Breakaway! Only a few riders are capable of following the very fast pace up front. Only 15 kilometers left. The riders are entering the last 10 kilometers of the stage. And off he goes! He's giving it one last go! None of the favorites is giving an inch! This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. Things are hotting up at the front! The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 5 kilometers road sign. Another attack! This time it could go all the way! Radio Tour has announced a flat tire for a rider. Again! An attack is launched! The group has to break apart!
A solo victory for Bardet.
And here are the race highlights that we've selected for you.